Is this the road that he ran down?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was the other one.
Oh, it's this one.
If it's just Beverly, I don't know, but I'll go over this one more time.
Oh, I see it. Okay.
When they were filming at this location for Forrest Gump's home, they had this whole road area covered with sand just to make it look like a South Carolina road. They removed the utility poles and some of that traffic signage. Phil would tell you, when we watched it on his DVD, you saw the outtakes, and at the end of this, or part at the end of this nice scenic road, they blended in, or what's the word?
They photoshopped in the
mansion, or the old house. I think in some other cases, they actually put up different facades of buildings to make it look like it was all part of a village or something of that nature. But this is the location.
When was it filmed? What year was it filmed? You know?
Yeah, it's a long time, yeah. Hard to sprint by yourself.
Yeah.
You gotta push somebody to chase you. think this is that golf course.
Let's open up. Hear that?
Clouds are building.
Yeah. Is that thunder?
No, the wind.
I think it's shooting.
Oh.
Like a shooting range.
I prefer that to thunder.
Yeah. It was more of a shot. Cherokee Plantation.
Cherokee Ride.
Yeah, that was a gun.
Thank you.